back to my channel. In our story, Palavana, story Pairana, the truth for woodcutter. If you wish to put that, like, share, subscribe, share, and let's go to video. Good morning, respected teacher and my dear friends. I am Shanana Shad from 2A8. Today I am going to tell a story. The title of the story is The Truthful Woodcutter. Let's start. Once upon a time, there was a woodcutter named Rohan. One day, as usual, he was on his way to work. When he was crossing the river, accidentally, his axe fell into the river. Oh, I lost my axe. God help me. He was very poor, so he could not buy any other axe. I lost my axe. Hearing him, an angel appeared in front of him. Angel said, "Don't cry. I will come with your axe." The angel came up carrying a golden axe. "Take your axe," Rohan said. No, this is not my axe. My axe was made up of iron." Once again, the angel came up carrying a silver axe. Rohan sadly said, No, this is not my axe. My axe was made up of iron." The angel once again went to the river and soon reappeared carrying the axe of Rohan. Rohan excited and said, "I got my axe. Yes, this is my axe. Angel, thank you very much. I will always indebted to you." The angel was impressed. By then she presented him the golden and silver axes. In recognition of his truthful nature. Moral